larger depth of field to get more detail. In macro photography, it is quite important to maximize the detail of a subject. For this reason, you need larger depth of field. In macro photography, photographers are being suggested to use more than f9 depth of field to get more detail. For example, in this photo taken in f16. In macro photography, another way to get good detail is focus stacking. Focus stacking as a photography technique is especially useful for macro photography of small objects. Because regardless of the f-stop use, the unavoidably small depth of field shooting small object means that much of your subject will actually be unsharp and out of focus. Stacking overcomes this by combining the sharpest part of several images focused at different points and combining them into one very sharp composite image. Several hardwares can help you to solve the issue. Starting out with focus stacking isn't hard, can be done at any time, and doesn't need to be expensive. All you need to start focus stacking, DSLR camera, a stage, a flash, a tripod, and the right software for stacking and a good sprinkle of patience. For example, this photo taken with focus stacking process with 8 different images, all taken within 1.3 seconds with exposure of f9 and ISO 200.